the big question is, how do we break free of our habitual negative bias for being stressed? If pressure is going to be part of life, how do we live life without being bogged down by stress? How do we address the numerous challenges of our life with every instant? There are three very common thoughts people usually think. One, we live in stressful states, and plummet into comfortable states. Two, we achieve a temporary dopamine high.
Instead of working, I'm learning, we're constantly focused on the world. Third,